Hi guys, today we are going to see how to fold a onesie of a baby. So firstly we'll just turn it around. Let's do this. One, two, similar size, three, four. Here you go. Five, and then six. That's it. Isn't it a neat and tidy way to fold a onesie? And then put it up in its organizer at its place. Live alone. Happy organizing.